Yes, the decimal error will cost the district nearly $2 million this year. And as News 4 Tucson's Aliyah Shahid explains, it's going to affect taxpayers, too. It's new at 5.
A mistake by the Pima County School Superintendent's Office is costing the Catalina Foothills School District big time.
Each year, our office sets the qualifying tax rates, and outcomes, whatever money the voters have approved for capital overlays or overrides or bonds. Cat Foothills was due $2 million, and unfortunately, $200,000 got put into the tax line. County Finance, our office, and Catalina Foothills District detected the error, but unfortunately, the tax reel had already gone out.
District spokesperson says they are disappointed with the error, telling News 4 Tucson the $2 million override is used for technology equipment, software, curriculum, and library resources, things all critical for students' learning. Superintendent Williams says next year, the district will receive the remaining $1.8 million it is owed, plus the full $2 million set out for 2020. Because property owners in Catalina Foothills were not billed the full amount, they'll have to pay for both 2019 and 2020 on next year's tax bill.
The average taxable net assessed value in Catalina Foothills is $355,000. The portion that they would pay for the override, which was $2 million, would be approximately $100 a year. Next year, that $100 will go in a separate line item, so they'll pay $200, and then it will be completely fixed.
Aliyah Shahid, News 4 Tucson.
Arizona.